What makes South Campus a unique destination for our patients? And I would say that the word that comes to mind is select. And select in a sense that we have selected some of the finest staff to surround ourselves with. And when our patients arrive, we embrace them as one of us. And that really translates into outstanding patient care.
It may be small, but we do great things here. And having surgery is difficult for a lot of people, and it's scary. It's a scary time. So if we could ease that tension just a little bit, you know, then that's a good thing.
I think about being a physician and the incredible privilege and responsibility that is bestowed upon you as a doctor.
We'll see you in a little bit.
Bye,
buddy. Bye. See you in a bit.
Bye. You can't take that lightly, and that doctor-patient relationship is so precious, and it really needs to be nurtured.
I kind of have a hard time putting it in words because I just feel so comfortable. They make us feel like family. The quality of the care, compassion, the bedside manner, everybody from nurses right to the doctors, they're all great.
Parents want the best. The bar is raised incredibly high for all of us to create outstanding outcomes for their children. It's really important that we not lose sight of that love and caring for that child. And you have to really connect with the families and show them that you care as much as they do, and that this is the most important thing on your mind at that moment. Whether it's in the pre-op area, talking to families and answering their multitude of questions.
I love what I do. I love being a mom, and I love what I do as a nurse. You get up, you know, you take care of your kids, and then off to the other part of your day. I just enjoy helping people. That's my job.
A great day for me is when not only are the entire team engaged, it's really when we look back and we see that our patients have had an outstanding experience. I see them leaving with their families, smiles, clutching that last ice pop before they leave after their tonsillectomy. That's a great day.